It was sad to leave Livin Life behind and fly to Belize, but check out this tiny plane. This trip was an adventure in itself. If you've never flown on a really small prop plane, it is interesting to say the least. When is the last time you could have sat directly behind the pilots and watched everything that they did? I didn't even feel when the plane left the ground. Smooth. Roatan's shoreline is beautiful. And the island is rugged and mountainous. That white line in the water, that is where the waves break on the reef, offering the island a lot of protection from bad storms. Soon we had our first glimpse of the pristine turquoise water and islands of Belize. An hour after takeoff, we landed in Belize. In comparison, our friends took 24 hours to sail to Belize from Roatan. We took a water taxi from Belize City to Caye Caulker, a 45-minute boat ride. First thing, we went to find our friends on Slow Flight and Vidorra. We sure missed little Luke, and Steve, and Bruce and Lauren, and we met Lauren's friends, Megan and Ruth. Next order of business, kiteboarding. Maybe some more loop time.